Virginia?
They told me to walk, so I'm walking. Well, right now I'm leaning, but I was walking.
I'm sorry, there was traffic.
Oh, I didn't mean for you to come, Bill. The spotting just frightened.
Well, it's perfectly normal.
Oh, I know, but I just didn't remember the bleeding from the time before. In fact, I don't remember anything from the times before. Uh-huh. I do know that if a newborn cries, it's supposed to be one of five things, right? Hunger, wetness, pain, fatigue. And I can't remember. I can't remember what the fifth thing is.
Gas. Okay, it'll come back to you. Just like riding a bike.
I don't know how to ride a bike.
You don't know how to ride a bike?
No.
Really? I didn't know that.
Why would you know that?
Well, I thought I knew most things about you. That's a pretty big thing not to know. Okay, let's get you back to bed. Breathe. Try to breathe. No, you're holding. No, no. The most important thing is not. Don't bear down.
I'm trying not to. Just distract me.
What?
Distract me. Tell me something.
Okay. You know, Lester says the Reardons on 7th has the book in their window. Apparently, there's a whole display. Perhaps we could do a signing there. I mean, not right away, of course, but when you're feeling up to it.
Something else.
Something else. Well, it occurred to me on the way over that maybe finally we've amassed enough data to be able to publish an article about performance
Bill,
anxiety.
For Christ's sake! Oh,
Danny boy, the pipes are calling. From glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. Tis you must go and I must bide. Oh, Danny boy!
All right, stop! It's stopping, please stop. You can stop.
Move up the bell. That's it. There you go. That's it. You didn't know that I could sing, did you? So, now we're even. How far apart are they?
The last one was about 5 minutes ago.
5 minutes? Well, and they haven't started sedation? Well, I'm getting a nurse.
No, I want to be awake for it.
Are you sure?
Dr. Handelman said it's fine. More and more women are doing it.
Oh, yes, but I wouldn't recommend you put yourself through that. You found your spotting alarming. The amount of blood from a vaginal birth can be, well, prodigious. And if there are complications, you don't want to be privy to the conversations that go on in the delivery room. It can be distressing.
They put me under for the first two. And I always felt like I missed something. And one minute you're reading a magazine. Next, you wake up to this creature, swaddled and shiny clean. They were so beautiful. I always felt like they were presents that somebody else had picked out for me when I wasn't around. Bill, oh God.
Another?
Please get the nurse. Please, I think it's time.
Yeah.